ideas and like I found my use. I really enjoy like doing this. Like what I'm doing now is like playing with the volume knob, which is like I start from zero volume, so you don't hear the amplified notes, and then I increase the volume, and then I turn off the volume, so we have kind of like not direct note, but it's kind of like smoothly entered note, and I, with the delay, using the delay, I made the note last longer, let's say. And then right after the note, I play another chord, so I create like those atmospheres. And stuff. It's a bit complicated for explaining, because you really have to be a bit into stuff